You ain't from around here, so you probably don't know about the Iceman. Terrorized the neighborhood a few years back and killed a couple who ran the dry cleaners. Word is he's back. Killed some cops and tagged me in black and white to let the world know. Probably a coincidence he showed up around the same time you did. But you never know, right? So prove me wrong. Go get him.
All units be advised. Rikers spotted near the Mercy Drop at the park on Avenue C. Need retrieval team.
Sparrow 5 here. We're approaching your position now.
Warning. Hostile forces approaching. Is approaching.
Thanks for your help, man.
Is approaching.
How'd you do that?
Get the pressure on them!
Goddamn guys!
Sparrow 5 is on site and ready to engage.
Yeah.
Great work. These supplies are going to help a lot of people.
Couldn't have done it without you. We owe you one.
Good luck out there.
We need you. Remember that out there. Come on.
We know them! They're the same under that uniform! Police, parole officers, judges, guards, child motherfucking protection officers! Fancy government agents with their fancy ass watches and their shiny guns prancing around like they fucking guards or something! They were gonna leave us to starve and die in there. They don't give two shits about our lives. They never have, and they never will. We just some trash in their way. They just assume we just blow right away. But we gonna be a storm instead. Gonna blow them to bits. These parasites in their shiny JTF uniforms, you know them. You've been dealing with them all your life. All look the same on the inside. Well, let's see for ourselves, shall we? make them do whatever the hell you want. Just make sure you don't leave anyone alive.
Enough.